and taunt nerfs. Okay, here we go. Let me see if I can find this here. Yeah, here we go. So this is a thing that Blizzard did for the player base to make the game better. Because as we all know, Blizzard cares a lot about the player base. And that's why they're making it to where taunts no longer increase the threat against, increase the target. McConnell, can you read this for me?
What? No, go ahead.
Taunts no longer increase the threat against the target for a short window of time. I can't believe they did this. I'm legitimately surprised. I never thought they would do that. I don't understand. I don't get... Can someone please... Here, I want to do this. I want to have an exercise. Not a legitimate, not a real one, just like a mental one. Can I please get in chat some reasons why this is a good idea? Because I really can't think of any. I don't know any reasons why this is a good idea. It seems like a purely terrible idea that doesn't make anything better at all. What do you guys think? It makes it more fun. Taunt is too easy. Same as paladins. Making tanking harder. Increases the longer window for combat. It's a good idea because they want people to quit the game. Well, that would help with the server problems. Because if less people are playing, then the servers won't lag as much. 200 IQ. McConnell, can you think of any reason why this is good?
No, I don't tank, so I have no clue.
Well, you're going to know. Because if you pull aggro and they can't pull it off you, you're going to die. You think about that?
Yeah, but I'm quitting WoW. It doesn't matter.
Wait, what?
I told you earlier I was quitting WoW.
Well, you were thinking about it. Like, you're thinking about quitting?
I'm done.
Why?
Where's the content, dude? I can't raid.
Okay.
Right? Expeditions are trash. Warfronts are trash. I don't have any high-skilled people to play with. PvP, arenas. RPGs is constant DDoSing. I have all the
I don't think they're DDoSing anymore, actually.
That's not what I heard.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know if that's true or not. I'm pretty sure it's not. To be completely honest with you, I'm pretty sure that it's not true. So tanking was so mindless, like DPS working towards tanking and healing done. So now tanks have to work for aggro. But why would you make the tool that you need to generate aggro generate less aggro? So, like, I mean, obviously it makes it harder, but I just don't really see this as a gameplay improvement, right? I mean, like, you can make the game harder, but does that always make the game better? Just because something's harder doesn't make it better. And that's what I think is happening. It's like Blizzard's doing something to make the game, for whatever reason, harder, and it doesn't really make the game better at all. That's my take on it, at least. It's not a big deal. Paladin Taunt has been like that for ages. You know, I'm not sure about how Paladin Taunt works. I have no idea.
That's true.
Misunderstand how Taunt works. It's not an aggro generate ability. It's aggro steal ability. It steals aggro. The change is not that bad. So if that's true, then if it no longer increases the threat against the target for a short window of time, then how could it not be something that would increase your threat? Because they couldn't make the change to remove the increased threat within the window of time if the increased threat within the window of time didn't exist in the first place. What? So, I mean, no, what else is there to say? That's not what he said. I'm very confused here. I really don't understand.
That was your chat.
Well, and it says right here on Taunt, like, this is the, this is what it says right here. I'll read the ability. Taunts the target to attack you and increases the threat that you generate against the target for 3 seconds. So they're removing the second half of that. So that's literally exactly what it does. it makes it to where you generate more threat within the taunt. I mean, I feel like I'm taking crazy pills, guys. Read it in the warrior changes. It's worded better. The warrior changes. Let me see where that is. Warrior changes. Where is the warrior changes? I don't even know. I have no idea where to even find that. It just forces the target to attack you for some time. You don't generate threat. Well, it literally says that. Like, I mean, the ability says that. I mean, I don't know really what else to say. It's not how taunt auto works. Scroll down. Scroll down here. Okay, let me just search right now. Taunt. If taunt is changed, who would tank? Okay, so that's only one thing. Let me look on the second page, maybe? Maybe it'll be there, because there's a ton of new shit here. Okay, taunt? Yeah, it's not there at all. It's just like this one MMO champion post about it. Okay, to be honest, we dealt with this mechanic for years before taunt had 300% extra generated threat mechanic added onto it. It's not fun gameplay, but spamming escape after every taunt swap was pretty normal for me for years. It won't stop me from tanking anything. There's not a doom about this. The game will still work, but the question is spamming escape and tank swap is a better experience. No, it's clearly not. Like, this is the thing, right? Is that they're making the game make sense to them, but it's actually not fun. Like, that's... I don't know, man. Not happy about it. Not happy at all. Wowhead? Okay. Where is it on Wowhead? Wowhead page you just leaved. I just left. Well, where is it? Like, I feel like I'm being told, like, 8 different things, and they're all wrong. So confused here. Scroll down. Alright. One second here. Taunt. Okay, let me search taunt. It's not there. Wait, warrior. Is warrior changed at all? Okay, one second here. Night Elf Warrior. Night Elf Warrior. Warrior. Yeah, I mean, I don't see where it's gonna be. They're making taunt take away damage in a DPS. Yeah, go back to the middle of the article. It said that. Okay, let me check it there. Okay, where was I? Is this where it was? Let me just search it again. Taunt nerf. I think that's where it was at. See if I can find this. Sorry, I've got like 50 fucking tabs open and I forgot where I was at. Okay, why not taunt nerfs? Okay. Tank generation. Okay, this is it. Taunt nerfs. Yeah, this is pretty much it. To hold aggro, no. Yeah, I can't find it at all. But listen, like, all I'm trying to say is that I don't like the way that the changes are happening. Okay, I'm not a big fan of it. Is this it here? Let me see if it is. These are all just like forums. The taunt changes. But it's in the middle here? Okay, so let me look at the warrior changes down here. Taunt. Taunts the target to attack you and increase... See? That's exactly what I said! This was all for nothing! I fucking said this wasn't... Ah! Fuck! Are they doing this with every tank, though? Or is it just warriors? Let me see. What about... That's Rogue. That's Priest. What about Paladin? General. No, is it just Taunt? Every tank. Well, then why isn't it on here? Does Protection only have it? Yeah, where's... It doesn't show up for Prot. Let me look at it for Death Knight. You know, the spec that Blizzard doesn't care about anymore for PvP. General, Dark Command. Yeah, so Dark Command has been changed too. Increasing the threat that you generate against the target. Okay, so Dark Command has been changed. What about Druid? So Druid's been, or Death Knight has been changed. Let me see if I can find it. Here it is. Okay, General, Growl. Okay, so that's been changed too. Check the DK Death Grip. Okay. Let me scroll back up and see if I can find it. General Death Grip. harnesses the energy that surrounds and binds all matter, drawing the target towards you, forcing them to attack you, increasing threat you generate against the target by... Oh, they cut that, the threat increase in half. Wow. So why do DKs have two taunts? But DKs are already, like, the best tank. Like, why do they need to be even better? Regal Beast, thank you very much for the sub, man. Check Brewmaster Monk. Okay, let me look at the Monk. Is there anything else I need to look at before I go back to, like, just playing? Because I want to make sure that I get everything else here. Let's see. General? Yeah, Brewmaster hasn't been changed either. Oh, Demon Hunter. Yeah, let me look at that, too. DK has no mobility. That's true. But generally, like, whenever you're tanking, you're... I mean, I guess, like, yeah, sometimes you do have to move. Having two taunts, though, like, I would... I don't know. I can see that, but then why does Death Grip really increase your threat? It doesn't really make sense to me. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like the Demon Hunter one hasn't been changed either. Let me just log over to my Demon Hunter and see what it is. Post a link? Yeah, sure. Just give me a second. There's the link right there. Yeah. Let's see. Okay. Oh, Torment! Oh, it was up at the top. I was looking down here. Yeah, Torment. Taunts the target to attack you and increases, and it doesn't increase the threat that you generate anymore. So what does the Paladin one do? Is that, I guess, like, still different or what? Did you see the blue post on Perot Warrior? Yeah, they basically said, keep playing and maybe one day we'll actually decide to fix it. That's pretty much what they said. That was my understanding of it, at least. A little bit unfortunate that they didn't really say anything else, but it's kind of what I expected, actually.